fantastic at it, in fact. Okay. Well. I need 3. God damn it. Pretty sure I'm dead. Let's... Fuck, I don't know.
Alright, Barbara. Lovely day for a walk, ain't it?
I should have just grabbed that, motherfucker. Why didn't I do that? Okay, so I put him here. He should last 2 turns. Did I loot? Oh, wait. Stand. I don't want to. Cost. The ravens. I mean, I'm not sure if they're good or bad, but let's go here. Did I see Hibby was playing Song of Horror? Fantastic. Depending on how long my stream is, I might raid into his. Him then. Let's put him down. Oh no, wait, I can't without sacrificing. God damn it.
All right, Barbara. Lovely day for a walk, ain't it?
Probably just, yeah, fucking. Who needs kids? Oh, I missed something. Okay. But anyway. Whoops. I can barely look after myself, let alone kids. I took a tooth. Fantastic. Just ripped my own teeth out. Too bad it didn't do nothing. Ah, oh, fuck it. Alright, we're dying. What do I need to get this time? Wait, why did I not die? Let's get another too far. Yeah, wolf. Look, okay, I like kids, I just don't want any of my own. I'll be honest. But I'm more than happy to look after my niece and hang out with my niece. Ah, I'd rather cut up your card. Yeah, me too. I want to be the fun aunt that gets to give them back after I've loaded them with sugar. Got scissors. Let's take the tokens. You don't like kids, but you want one? Okay. Oh, put the hiccups. Alright, well I can't do shit, so let's put that there. Let's put Eggman to use.
In days. What if another one blows up?
Barnardshire Council said it was a freak accident. It was the middle of the night and no one was there. Wasn't some idiot lighting a cigarette?
That's worse though, isn't it? That means nobody blew up a petrol station. It just
let's get a squirrel. And stick you there. Oh, I don't have enough for that, damn. Okay, fuck it. My soul. My soul is gone. Egg could be an aunt. I mean, he's a big enough girl. Actually, I'm not gonna lie. My two little cousins have grown up with me being like an aunt, and I was always playing video games. First, learn how to unfollow me, I guess. Stay there, no need to move. I'm not dead? Do you just not die in this at all? He's gonna give me another Eggman, isn't he? If I get another card... Does anyone want to tell me what I should name this one? Death cat. It is my death card. I've seen two basics here. Unfollow is banned? Okay. Well, let's at least make him useful. Power and health. should we make him waterborne? So a card bearing this submerges itself during its opponent's turn. They can't attack it directly. Should I make it airborne or should I make him a trinket bearer? Water is good? Done, bunny. You've never steered me wrong before. Some of you come over on join the community game on Saturday. That'll be fun. Bunny, I'm looking at you. Yeah. I don't know. That's Egg's decision. He's the one that wants to start it off, so wants to do it, so. I plan on being up all night. Something besides. Yeah, we always end up playing Goose Goose, I'm not gonna lie. Which one do I want? Wolf. Oh, there you go. Goose Goose, Jackbox, Crab Games. Egg, I own the new Jackbox.
Huh?
Crackbox. Mighty Leap. Fledgling. Let's do this one.
Come back!
Okay, fair enough.
Please! Don't make me run!
I'll try. You've got a lot of nerve telling me to keep you alive.
Poor bucket.
I'm assuming that's a bug. Which one should I pick? The raven, the canine, the bird, the canine, or the insect? Three? The raven? Skis. let's... Alright, again. The serpent, the canine, the bird. So the kingfish is good. Who wants to pick this one? Say, I'm not gonna blame you. I can't blame you for what I don't understand on how to play. A fledgling. Okay, cool. Should we go a boss fight? And then the mine? Ever blame anyone for anything because I chose to follow you. Let's put that there. And I can't do anything with anything else. Pretty sure the wolf cub after one turn turns to the wolf. Provided it doesn't die, like it just did. Ooh, that's exciting. Even ready to buy a house in my life looking at real estate. I might have to do this.
I'm just in Pepper Ash for the day. Great weather to come see the Wildar Bridge. I live over in Yellington.
Well, I technically
I've been meaning
just
to go to
the
Yellington Market
so
for ages.
I don't want to look at cars.
Oh, yeah, there's this new Avo fruit thing.
Oh, yeah, I saw Doris eating one the other day. It has this huge stone inside it. It'll never catch on. Talk about choking hazard.
Okay, I'm wondering if I need to change, like, the settings or something, because maybe... Even though I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, maybe it's too easy.
That is quite the view.
Yep. The Wildar River
I
goes
got
way
sick
up
of my car.
The
it's
hard to believe it.
Giving me the shits. I do own a crap teapot, so I now have a sporty little sedan. It's coming my way. I'm still technically going through the finance stuff, but yes, I am. The cow? Yeah, I gave it back, sorry. I'm not gonna lie, the old woman mask is probably the creepiest one of them all. the Mantis does, so I'm tempted to throw him out there. He does jack shit. That's not gonna do anything. Does that mean he will hit him? I don't know. Might lose a piece of my soul again. They're all... anyway. Because unlike you, I'm not I'm not an asshole. I was gonna say something else, but I'm just not an asshole. I'm gonna pick the stag this time. That's why I said it. Wouldn't say it if it wasn't true. It's you. Why would I? No, whatever. Why does the stoat have such a goddamn fucking attitude? The prospector?
As a moving in present. How do we top that? It's such an awesome gift.
So awesome.
See what he does.
Next time they move, we'll go big.
No, I'm not sure. Whatever. Take another tooth. I'm sorry, guys. Well, that's handy. Might actually be able to do something. I mean, yeah, I'm not a fan of snakes. Snakes suck. Ugh. salt. Clearly every time I die it goes, you are a pathetic piece of piss, and you need help, so I'll give you a goddamn card. Alright, well I'm making another one, so does someone wanna... I don't know. Hi! Should I name this one? I think I'm gonna give it that. What should I name this one? Yeah, we wanna block the airborne ones. I have a basic one, should I just name this one Bodster? Done. Thanks for the follow! I appreciate it. I don't really have much to, like, exciting stuff to show you, but I'll try. Okay, there's my deck. That's kind of interesting. That's kind of helpful. What's that one? I appreciate it anyway. The more the merrier. Makes my stream a lot less boring. I've already got an Eggman, so it's between the maggots and the magpie, and I'm not gonna lie, I'm a sick individual. I am leaning towards the maggots. Let's do it. Let's see if I can make you better. Oh, thank you for the follow, Hunchy. I probably... thank you for the follow, Slink. I'm probably gonna stream for like another half an hour, and then my plan is to raid into Oblivious, because I want to watch him play Song of Horror. can't do jack shit right now unless I actually. There you go. Thank you, Steampunk Titan. I appreciate the follow. Just to those that have just joined, I have no idea what I'm doing. See you, Rogers. I appreciate you being here. I appreciate everyone being here. It's more people than I thought I was gonna get tonight, because there's so many more entertaining people streaming. I appreciate it all the same. Don't know how I won that, I wasn't paying attention. Let's go this way. We need more backpack stuff. Let's get a 3-card. Yes. Not that guy. do I want a wizard tooth or do I want to? Let's get the tokens.
Labs report number 359. How did Dr. Robert not predict this?
He should have known that, and you know what? I'm gonna use that already. Fuck it.
Now they've escaped labs and began living across Barnabas with no knowledge of what they're supposed to be.
Squirrel down.
They were made for surgery.
Hold the down.
They were made to let anyone become a surgeon. But I'll be damned if my son doesn't deserve a better future than that of a baker.
I'm actually vibing this so hard. This is great. Who would have thought I would have liked a card game? Okay, that was fast.
Colin Burke, Bossa Labs report number 453.
It really is.
The answer was right in front of me this whole time. I took some of Bob's blood and added it.
You know what? I want him. One of those. Stag.
The loaf of bread seemed to have its animalistic tendencies persist even after no Bobs were around. So I must get round to fixing that. Otherwise, things could get very much out.
I'm just going to put that down, see what happens. Put that down. Yep, well, fantastic. Losing a life again. Yep. I'm surprised I don't get punished for losing. How are ya? Sorry if that was loud. Egg tells me I'm quiet. So I'm trying to be louder. Oh, well, I'm gonna raid Hibby's probably in about 20 minutes. 25, 20 minutes, yeah, about that. I want that. I want that. I appreciate you popping in anyway. I love your face. Don't know why I am quoting other people's phrases, but it is what it is. I want that there. Loud Rusty, best Rusty? Loud Rusty generally means drunk Rusty, which could be a good thing, I guess. Unclear at this point. I'd prefer it if you didn't cook me, if that made, you know, if that was a possibility. Let's put you there. You know what? Fuck you. I'll put that there. I'll leave that there. Ah, there's nothing against being drunk. Nothing at all. Okay, well, draw a card. Let's draw a squirrel. Squirrel, whoops. Squirrel, bloodhound, coyote. Let's let's put this guy out and see what he does.
These machines are useless! I'm gonna miss my flight!
Pretty much can't do fuck all.
I think I'm just going to close my eyes and pick a random flight.
That is fine. Son of a bitch.
Wait, you have to buy a ticket
no
to
problem.
Fly?
See you later. Okay, well.
Welcome to Barnachler International Airport, bringing the world to Barnachler and getting them to see the gates.
I draw a card. I can't even do the park yet.
Huh.
Please, I just need a holiday. I must have lost my passport. It's been a rough week.
Oh, I just lost my life. Never mind. I'm gonna end up with a deck full of death cards. Okay, well, something that's only one, because then I can use it all the time. Power and health, clearly I want 3 and 2. Ooh, what's that? Hefty. There'll be... art or bunny? Okay. What do we think? Majority rules. And... Bart. Or I could just call it Art Bunny. Art needs one? Alright, no problem. Well then, Bunny, you can pick whether or not Art is a corpse eater, or... if she's hefty, but to be honest with you, I'm pretty sure she's gonna want to be a corpse eater. Corpse eater? Bunny can pick because she gave the choice to Art. Well, it's gonna have my face on it anyway, but Art's name. Oh, yes. My bad, I made you a corpse eater. I'm sorry. Am I dead? Is this the end? No, it is not. Is there any point here? So far from the end? Ah. My bad. You should be honored by the death card. There's nothing to be upset about. Nothing to be celebrated. Plus 2 health, huh? Let's upgrade the coyote. Ooh, do I try it again or do I pull away? You rage quit, Bunny? I would have no idea, Eric. Nah, let's take it away. I don't trust those people. Okay. Why is there a spider there? All right, let's go there. Let's go. Yeah, let's take this guy. Here, 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 here. Egg's all about that rage quit life.
Thank you, Vortex. I appreciate the follow. Sure, why not? Is it to tell me that I suck ass and I'm gonna lose, like, majorly? Because I already know that. The rulebook on the left has some numbers you need? Is that for the vault? For the safe? Wait, you don't need to answer that, I can figure out. 273. I will try not to remember that number. Just kidding. I'll try to remember that number. What don't we have? I think you got all of these. Let's just go to the bird. Such a diva. Well, fuck you, I'll put you there. Eh. Egg, I am going to punch you square in the face. Oh, I missed what he was even whinging about. Wolf cub, well. Yeah. Let's put you out and just see what the fuck happens. I don't give a fuck. Not the boss of me, stoat. Fuck you. Deepness. I'm gonna sacrifice you, you little bitch. Oh, look at that. Nice. The fuck is the time gone? Jesus, it felt like I've only been playing this for about 10 minutes. Still don't actually know what the fuck I'm doing. But we're trying. Mantis, elk. I appreciate and love all your faces, everyone that has followed me. Considering I only did this for a laugh, originally. I feel like I'm getting the hang of this streaming stuff slowly. Being that I'm not the, you know, the most charismatic person around. I appreciate you bothering to watch me. Pretty sure there's a passcode to that safe. Ah, okay, well, I would have found. Okay, right. I would have found that out anyway. I've already got it. Do I sacrifice? No. He's gonna die anyway. should have sacrificed him. Now I am fit. You tell him, Bunny.
Get him.
Absolutely destroy that a-hole. Well, I've never heard of that Pokemon in my life, but I'm assuming it's cat form and it's ugly. Oh, look at that. I'm a genius. Ooh, bug or stag? Let's go bug. Alright. Let's see if I lose my soul again. Is it the prospector again? It is. Alright, we go for the packed mule. There he is. What something did I have that... If I put you there... You there, can I sacrifice you and you? Yes, I can. Put you there. Fucking mule. Of course you are. Squirrel. Bullfrog. And gotta get rid of that adder. You there. You there. I could pull teeth, but I feel like I don't need to. Yep, obviously, mate. Oh, shut the fuck up. Ooh. This goddamn stone. Oh no, I didn't want to do that. Or did I? I'm not sure now. What the f- is that? Kraken? I probably could have guessed that if I'd actually looked at it. Coyote. I want to put him there. I can't do that. Oh, never mind. Intriguing. Does anyone know how long this game actually is? That's the one I picked, Dad. Are you on your phone? Is it delayed? Holy. Okay. Right, well, we won't be finishing it tonight. That is for sure. Casey? Who the f- is Casey? I'm gonna take it. I'm intrigued. Fuck, would I want Casey? Do I sacrifice Casey? Yeah, I think so. No, he's my weakest card, so let's just do that. I got one called Asshole. Ah. I wonder if it just takes it from other people's games, maybe? Okay, well, the bullfrog's gonna stop that, so... There. And... That's all I can do. If I put you there and sacrifice you, I can put the opossum out next time. Oh, I just killed the fucking bullfrog, didn't I? God damn it. Draw a card. Okay, opossum. Squirrel. That'll protect me from you. What the fuck does this do? Anyway. I might lose my soul. Ooh. Olive branch. Is that because we're Thai? Do I take the olive branch or do I... Does the olive branch always mean that he's he doesn't think he can win? Fine. I'm happy with that. Thanks for that, Vortex. No, we're picking Bodster. Yeah, let's go over here and see what we can do. I don't want to sacrifice Bodster, so let's sacrifice the Sparrow. And let's improve Bodster. Look at that. You know what? I'm actually enjoying myself so much I might stay streaming for a little bit longer. Yeah, I already know the passcode. Just fuck off. I mean, this is all I can do right now. So that's got no attack, so let's put you there. I don't give a fuck what you think. Let's go... here. leave it at that for now. Oh, are you serious? That's fucking easy. Ooh, I like the goat. Oh, yeah, okay. And that's 4 instead of 1, and this is that it just keeps coming back. Okay. Let's see who we can make better. No. Fuck you. Who's someone I don't mind losing? Coyote. Nah, that'll do. Yes. Oh my god. Open the books, you shut the fuck up. I can't even get off the table to fucking go and open the safe, so kiss my ass. Got an airborne, so let's do that. I need to get rid of you. Let's go squirrel, start. Oh, shut the fuck up, start. Super dingo? I mean, yeah, fuck it, let's try it. I can't even put you down. Oops. Fuck. Alright, well, that was a waste of time. Fuck it. I would have called it that too if it didn't have coyote written on it. So. Trapper or whatever that is. You hate to see it. No, okay. Let's do the blood. The blood's... Yep, gone. 0 from the coyote, 1 from Buster, 1... Huh. What the f... Never mind. I died. Well, I didn't die, but I failed it. Sacrifice. Why would I? Yeah, alright, fuck it. Okay. What is he, a fisherman? Oh, the angler. Same fucking difference. Ah. Still don't actually understand. Fuck that. Eevee? Oh, are you fucking serious? Is there an Eevee there? I even want the Eevee. I can't even remember if I've got that ball. Go fish.
We're in the queue for the toilet, mate.
Oh my god.
Chug!
I'm sure my wolf's dead.
What did you put in that pint?
Oh, I can't even use that yet. Okay, never mind. I just fucked up.
Where are
Oh, that's what happened. So I should really not fuck with those until I've got a better. Okay. Oh, I should pick the other deck. Oh well.
Need.
Fuck it.
To find toilets.
Anyway.
Toilets. Need.
I'm not dead.
To find toilets.
Stop asking me.
Toilets. Need to find toilets. Toilets. Need.
Yeah, I don't give a shit.
Find toilets. Sorry.
Oh, I see what
for toilets.
Yep, fuck, dead. Grab me.
Where are the
another death card? Oh no, does that mean I lose? That means I lose them. I'd rather lose that one, I feel. And I'd probably rather lose that one. Still don't know what the fuck that one does, so. Alright, who am I naming this one? What am I naming this one, I should say? Angie, you want a card named after you? I'm totally stuttering. Cahill? Alright. Cahill. Angie's being named the next one. Sorry, Angie. Trust me, there's gonna be plenty. I'm gonna lose my candles a lot. And you're the next one, and you know what? Being that it's not gonna be that long until I have to make another one, you can pick everything about it. Don't listen to Egg, he just likes to start shit. What he does. was quite powerful. What the? Rabbit hole. I sacrificed that, didn't I? So I'll take that back. Oh, I'm not even going to give you a thought, you piece of shit. I don't give a shit. Do it. Nah. Asking me to look at the safe. Alright, well, what if I did this? 1, 2. It's constant, and I've opened the goddamn book. It's right there. Annoying. Oh, fuck, it did that, didn't it? Alright, fuck you, here we go. Just shut up and do your job. I don't think. Oh, are you serious? I didn't realize that, sorry. What the hell is that? Oh, does that mean I can... he's moving. Thanks to that vortex, I would have never guessed and I would have had that start. I haven't turned it off. I'm sorry. Am I gonna turn left and he's gonna be like, not there he is.
Me and the girls were gonna have a big night at Club Barnacci this weekend. Up there?
Oh yes, absolutely. Place is amazing. I've no idea how a town the size of Paparash has such a massive nightclub.
Bigger. How am I meant to quietly contemplate down here?
Can they? I don't know if my brain can handle it then. That's correct and that's correct. Nope. I lied. I can't move that one up. So So. It won't actually let me. Yeah, I would imagine. I still have no idea. Talking to someone that isn't a genius. Put that back, because that was the two. No, it was not the two. Alright, I'll think about that a bit longer. So it enhances its power by one. Who do I want? Yeah, let's do you. Let's save. Do I risk it? Ah, oh, risk it for the. Nah, he's gone. Who knows? Could have been something. Shut up. It's kind of pointless, but whatever. Well, that worked out well. Ooh, popcorn. Yum. Let's put you here. It would be good if he had a better attack, so let's pick him, and we might risk him in the fire, the campfire. Oh, it's only half. Why is he so against every goddamn thing? What does that mean? Who's tail? You're the worst, so let's do it. Oh, look at that. Alright, fuck that. I'm not doing it anymore. It's clearly it's gonna get nicked. What about you? I got the bullfrog, so it makes sense for him to go out. And so it can go out next time. I've already got an egg in my an Eggman in mine. My card. So let's go to the beehive. Oh shit! I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Let's go this one. Oh, it's the wood. Okay, whatever. Snake. So because I'm losing my candles, am I just doing the same part over and over again? Aha! We want the mule. This might be my last one. I might raid after this. I want to go get food. I'm hungry. Let's put the smoke out. Let's put him out. Let's put... Let's see what this guy does. Let's see what... That is... Oops, okay, well that worked well. Beehive. Let's bring the bee out. Going to give up my soul again for the umpteenth time. Just need to get that mule taken. Oh, hello. Do it. Oh, okay, well it didn't actually do fuck all. That mule gone. Yep, I've lost my life. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm gonna make the Angie card first. Angie. Are you still here? Alright. Do you want... Oh, well, it's only one blood. Sorry. Do you want to take it from the skink or the sparrow? Skink? No problemo. Next one. Which one would you like the power and the health of? Hey again, bud. And then which one, I can't even say the fucking word. Sigil? Is that it? Mighty Leap? Which will block anything with the airborne? Or do you want the beehive? The bee? Done. And G.
We want to hear about your positive experiences with Varnisher General.
Alright, well that just saved. Oh, Oh, have I actually just lost the game? Did that just tell me the answer? Alright guys, I am going to end this. I think before I stream next, I'm going to try and get some more stuff organized. Maybe some routines, maybe. Definitely have the emotes and my sub badges. And I know that I still have my disclaimer saying not to sub to me. And I know that there is a few people who aren't going to listen, but again, I appreciate you all. I'm actually gonna, if someone wants to come up with a nice, good night, Vortex, it was nice to meet you. Is that what you want?
What was that noise?
To be?
I could have made a nasty incision.
Alright, well, we may as well make that my raid message. I'm going to be nice to my brother.
Are you here for surgery? I usually only operate on Bobs, but I'll try my best.
So give me a moment. Hopefully I've spelled that right.
Are you here for surgery? I usually only operate on Bobs, but I'll try my best.
Guys, Hibby is a fantastic guy. It's going to be absolutely hilarious to watch him get scared. Alright.
Rusty, hello! How are you doing? Thank you so much for the raid! Hi! Oh my gosh, congratulations on affiliate! I'm so proud of you! Yes! How was your stream? What were you doing? Tell me! Sorry if I had a heart attack as you came in. I am dying in this game. Surprisingly, not actually. I have not died yet, but I am dying emotionally and spiritually.
Where are you?
You know, I hate everything. No! No, Skip. No, but I will. That's what I'm hearing. That's what I'm hearing. Kariel, hello? Oh, my God. Oh.
What are you?
Oh.
You are stopping urgent surgery practice. I need to save lives.
Y'all are fucking insatiable. Well, it seems to be customary. Anytime we get a raid, I have to step on you all. My chat is very thirsty, you understand. So it's okay, we can take a moment, a time away from the spooks. Maybe I need this. Maybe I shouldn't be so hasty. Maybe this will be good for all of us, you know? Maybe.
Are you here for surgery?
You can't hide.
Yeah. I usually only operate on Bobs, but I'll try my best.
You like that? Hello, everyone. Hello, everyone that's come in. Oh my God. Bond, you... Bond. Come on. You know you like your steppy. Nothing can get in the way of your feet. Not even my gorgeous peepers. On my neeners. Ding dong. Don't look at my ding dong.
Wow!
What's wrong with you? Wow! The boy's return isn't completely normal. I think that's my stream vibe. Did you just slap my lips? Wow. Alright, Chad, I'm gonna give you 10 more thick steps. You ready?
Bruh.
1. Bruh. 2. Bruh. 3. Slap. 4. Slap. 5. Bruh. 6. Bruh. 7. Bruh. I hope you're counting. Hope you're soaking up every single stomp that's made.
Wow!
Wow! That's 9. And Rusty, this one's for you. This one's for you right now. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh. Double Steffy, just for Rusty. Ooh woo. Also, I thank you for the 100 bits. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I know, I truly am magnificent this way. But when my face comes on, it doesn't leave right away. So we're gonna come back to here. And you still get to see me in my most magnificent form. I know you love it. This is my real model. This is me. I have to hide elements of it. Because y'all can't handle it constantly, you know? It is too beautiful. I'm doing you a favor by keeping you, you know, keeping you in moderation. Rusty, thank you for the antithesis.
Rusty 87 cheered. X300.
The upside down lips are the best. I can't believe that happened the last time. And I kind of want to get an upside down lips face going on at some point. I'll have to see how I can, like, turn things around, or if I just get an extra. Just flip the PNG upside down. I know. It's beautiful. Can you get both sets of eyes and lips on the screen at once, though? Ooh, like, hold on. Like this? You like that? You like that? You like that? You like that? Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, this is where the real sexy music comes in, baby. Y'all, you came here for Song of Horror, but guess what? I gave it to you. You just had no idea how. Anyway, I protected myself enough, I think.
Kaine, hello, how are you doing? Hi!
Good night, Pretzel. I cannot avoid my responsibilities any longer. Back to this fucking game. One day, I hope this model could do a backflip. Can you imagine?
Regnan _ cheered. X1000. Hebe, love your real face.
Did he just call you Meregman? Like they're about to call you a meringue. Hey, thank you so much for your 1,000 bits, you crazy bean. What the hell? I really appreciate it. Thank you so much. It did. You're insulted. TTS is the cruelest bitch I know, honestly. You hate meringue? I have to be in a mood. You were grumped. You're so angry last night. You pinged a billion-dollar company and DM'd you. Kaine, no, did something go wrong with the computer? I tried to do it quietly. It just sounds off. Oh no. But Kaine, did they fuck up? Am I Am I sending someone a sternly worded letter? Bloodstains. Am I?
Angie2352X100.
Thank you for 100 bits, I appreciate it. And also scam train ahoy. Scam, 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 scam. Thank you so much for the support, y'all. But also make sure to look after yourselves, okay? Thank you so much. NX text messaged me 7 a.m. yesterday to be home. It was time for a package. 13 hours later, they rescheduled the delivery for today. I can't believe I'm, like...
A cocky panda cheer.
A cocky?
X69.
I cannot believe I'm verbally punching the entirety of FedEx. What the fuck?
Single
That's
female
so
lawyer cheer.
X99.
Let me scam to you, I wanna be famous.
Oh my god, you're all so famous! Oh my god, look at all your bits! All your bits there, out there in chat, live for everyone to see. It's a lot of bits. It's a lot of bits. That's how you're gonna become famous. Quick little snap of those. My god. It's still so fucking frustrating. I'm so sorry, Kaine. I think we've all been there, that not an exact situation, but like, missed delivery shit is so annoying. Yeah, it's a plus.
Male underscore be cheered. X10.
They
never buy a gift.
Say that you're fine, and you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because they would.
Oh my god, y'all are using this. all the bitty things coming in. Thank you so much to bot and A. The applause, and again, one of my favorite fucking like meme things. I love it. You just have to say you're fine, but you're not really fine. You can't get into it because they would never understand. Oh, Katy Perry. Kaine!
Suck!
Oh, Ix! Ick! How could you? Ick! I mean, you're right, I do suck, but how rude! Kaine, thanks so much for hanging something for 7 months! What is happening with y'all? Excuse me. Y'all, come here. Hey. I love the love. But look after yourselves. Those are your hard-earned bits, okay? Those are your hard-earned bits. I'm trying so hard not to be loud right now because it's just not, it's not me, it's not the tea. Why did that slap get me? Y'all, thank you so much for the heck of the support. I'm gonna melt. I appreciate it. Why am I getting bigger? Hold on, I just want to scroll up in chat. No, model, no, model, no. Please, come down. Please. You get it, but like 13 hours later, like, bruh, I'm autistic. You tell me to wait for something, my brain goes to standby. I was useless all day yesterday. Wow. Alright. Wow. But yeah, that's fucked. It's true, though, like, when you're told... Hey, you got this thing coming. You need to be ready. You need to be ready. You're gonna like lock down and be like, okay, I'm ready. I won't make myself busy for anything. I'm ready for this delivery, especially when it's something you're excited about. All these sound bites coming in. I'm just trying to think, y'all trying to scare me, and I've got a gun. It's actually a water pistol, but it's still, I'm still out here with my liquid gun violence. How very dare you? Chaotic Alliance. I see a lot of you have points. Oh my god, okay.
Good heavens.
There, even though it slammed on us. We have lights at least now. That's a lot of lumps, Art. Damn. Take your lumps. Sheesh. Sheesh. Lumps are the channel points. The lumps, lumps, you know? Ooh, hang on. We have something. We have this. It does not work. I must do something to keep water from dripping onto the closing mechanism. Okay. Hold on. We there's a puzzle here. What does it say here? Shut down, start, empty. Have a good night. Him, you have to lay down as your knee hurts. Oh, please look after yourself, Egg. Thank you so much for all your support. You're such a high and precious being. I hope your knee feels better tomorrow. Mwah. You have a good one. Goodbye. Anyway, am I okay, sore throat? It's not like the greatest though. It's tiny bit bad, but it's fine. I'm just trying to be a little bit quiet right now because I keep setting off the dog and people are trying to sleep. I keep making noises as I do. All I do is make noises. Especially when I'm playing horror games. But just trying to chill out for her a bit. So trying to keep myself a little lower energy. you know. Because it's one thing when I'm having a little bit of like screamy thingy and going wah. But the dog also sleeps right next to my housemate. So if every like 10-15 minutes she starts like going off or not, it's gonna make it a bit harder for them to sleep. Okay. I don't think I paid attention to what's happening, but I'm sure this is fine. Okay, so here's the puzzle. So... oh? Okay. So what does this do? Yeah, thank you so much for the level 1 completion. We're on the heckin' scam train. You're too fucking good to me, what the hell? What kind of pupper do we have? My housemate's pupper is a German Shepherd cross Coolie, and she is a beautiful baby who wants all the attention. Oh my god, she needs so much goddamn attention. Okay, hold on. I don't think I've understood this correctly. I'm not that loud! It can also be outside noises too, but She's a beautiful little guard dog until there's an actual threat, and then she'll love that threat. Use the malfunction to incorrect boiler function. Perform an emergency shutdown. Okay, so wait, do I just hold the blue button? Is that all it's saying? 1, 2, 3, 4?
Trust me! These fish are up to something!
So that's it then, right?
Oh.
That's all I had to do?
Oh no!
Pinchy. What's happening? There's a gate that's loose. Are you in good shape? We could have just left the front gate this whole time. Oh, that's not what I'm doing. Am I winning? I feel like I'm perishing. But you know what? That part, that's progression. That is winning. You're right. We are winning. Are you creaking? Could you? Ew, stop. Ew, I hate that. ew. Okay, we're fine. Where does this door go? I did not have time to plant new grass for the lawn when I left to care for my brother. Methrand, hello, how are you doing?
The children's mouths water when they see Marsha and me cooking shashliki on the grill.
What is this door? Where'd this go? What is this room? Oh, this is the servant's room. I think it's okay. No, we can open this.
Nah.
Alexander, you idiot, this is not the right one. Really? So the servant's room cannot be opened by the master key. Interesting. You're podcasting? Ooh, what was the podcast about? Ooh. Your usual games one? Jet flame. I understand it being socially draining. Trust me, I get that. But as long as you had a good time, that's the main thing. Yeah. So what are you? What's this? This is Sebastian's card. It looked like it broke down. Yeah, what's it called? If you don't mind us asking, what's it called? If you prefer not to answer that, it's totally okay. Do not feel any pressure for stuff. Especially if it's like something you'd prefer to have like anonymity with. In case it has names attached. But if you do feel like sharing. Class is interested. Take a sip, don't mind if I do, hello, Tom. Oh, I don't think it's an apology thing. I just like... You know. I just want everyone to feel like this is a safe space. You don't mind semi-docs and plugging it? We have like an audience of 10 people. It's mostly easy to see each other. Also get press keys for games. Hold on, wait a moment. I am storing this for later. Look at you. Hold on. 8.5-bit, the number one video game podcast by these particular people. 300 episodes now? Oh my god, yes, look at you go! That's awesome, dude! Yes! I'm gonna have to check you out. Because I knew you took a little podcast up, but I can't remember if I've ever gotten the name of it from you. Unlock this side porch thing, actually? I'm not sure. I feel like we should just keep going for now. Back upstairs. Ugh. Ugh. Yuck. Yuck, 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 yuck. Okay. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I hate it. How's this look now? Nothing unusual out there. That's great. Huh? Oh my god. Oh. I'm trying to be quiet, but I can't. I want to scream right now. Oh, I want to scream so much. Ryder, hello. Thank you. I know. I'm fucking stunning. Especially when I jitter like that. You like that? All I hear is my heartbeat. I need to calm down. Wait a minute. That wasn't my heartbeat, was it? I think we're all right. Ugh, well, we have a key. It's fine.
Yeah.
We no longer need the key. Really? We've opened every door it can open? Interesting. Okay. Sorry. Beauty's not really coming. You know, really, like, coming with me right now. I need this off for a moment. I need to take this off for a moment. Ooh, off I bounce. Oh my god. He was trying to tell me something then. Okay. Watch. Door spoopy. Being touchy? Okay, we're gonna try.
Looks very dark in the guest room.
Yeah, no shit. What is this? What is it? Oh. Interesting. Oh. So do we, like, does get scared off with light. Interesting. I just like this vibe. I'm sorry. You know, like, I kind of do too. And yet I'm a masochist and I'm still sticking here with it.
The novels that Masha bought from our country.
It's a good job I make up. Stop! I'm gonna blush. Excuse me. Stop! Are you gonna say that when I'm screaming in like 5 goddamn minutes? Oh, jeez. Communal hug, yes, for those who feel up to the physical contact and who are okay with it. Hugs. Hugs, oh god, hugs. Okay. Hello? Woo? Ew. Is that one of the dolls? I think. Ew! It has little physics! Hey, chat. Ragdoll physics? I'm so sorry if people don't like dolls. I just, this is wibbling and wobbling everything around is the way I'm coping with this game.
Trust me, these fish are up to something.
This doll out here about to perform a solo, you know? They're about to start their rap career and be like, Yeah.
Had me sold on ragdoll physics.
It's all. No, these are the free months of sub. Have you sold on ragdoll physics? Oh my god, me sold as well. Hello? Yeah. Oh my god, wait, can I do it with this doll? One of the memes I'm gonna get, like, visuals for on the stream. Oh my god. Can I do it? Not one, again, I know people were here earlier. The sweetie one, where she has the mic and she looks at you, she gets close to, let's go. And she just turns around and she's fucking walking out with that booty shaking. She walks off in the distance, you know? And it's one of the funniest fucking ones to me. I really wanna find a way of, like, putting that on stream.
It was such a crude explanation of the meme, but I feel like some, at least one of y'all gotta know what I'm talking about, I hope. Okay. Masha Suda, not sewed a nice mouth on the stove. The children like, oh, his wife made these. That's cute. Okay. Great. We need 4 more of those, apparently. What's this? A voice recording of the Husher Mansion housekeeper, Masha. The label on the cassette reads, September 11th, 1998. We can play it. Okay. Chat. Brace your fucking buttholes right now. Here we go. This could probably be creepy.
I am starting to worry. A few days ago, Mrs. Catherine started sleeping in Saul's room with the children. She's been avoiding me lately. Is she ashamed of something? Alexander and I have lived in this house for 16 years. With her and Mr. Sebastian. We have seen their children grow since they were babies.
Alexander, Alexander, I need you to chill out. Alexander, Alexander, take a breath. Take a breath. Stop thinking about your wife. Stop thinking about your wife. Start thinking about your self-preservation. Okay, look at me. Look at me. Alexander, Alexander, look at me. Look at me. Look at me. Get your chicken butthole braced. Like Bod's one, okay? Just brace it. Brace it. Okay? Alexander, Alexander, look at me. Calm your fucking shit. Alright? Also, you make a good point. I wonder if we would have found this, or if we'd, like, find different things as different characters, because we'd have, like, again, different perspectives. I think I'd love to do this with a different character, but I don't, at the same time, want to sabotage and lose this one, you know? I'm really, considering how everyone said, and I'm gonna jinx it, we're probably gonna die in 5 minutes now that I've said this, maybe less. Everyone's saying, like, this is the longest they've seen a character live in this game. I'm playing this very slowly. But I kind of proud that he's still alive. My suitcase is a reminder of my wife's. Do not understand. Masha began to pack her bags, but never finished. But, again, I think I'm just in, like, tutorial part. I think the game's just being kind to me. Records belong to Miss Catherine. They give them to work. They give them to her at work. What are they doing here? So, do we think that lady we saw? That lady we saw. Do we think that's? Do we think that's Miss Catherine? Why is the light off? One of the novels that Masha bought up for my country. Something's off again. Okay, it's on here, but I swear this room was lighter before. There's a pro gamer. Take a sip, thank you, I will. Oh, God. Oh, God. They're hard to navigate, but I think they're awesome for building it, like, scary immersion. The RE1 style cameras. Like, again, disgusting, and moving around them, bleh, but, like, they're scary. They're scary. Like, again, in a very masochistic way, I seem to love.
Ah!
I told you. I'm gonna say, oh wow, we survived for so long. Wow. You're gonna die in 5 minutes. Guess what? Guess what? Guess what's fucking happening? We're gonna die. The fucking goddamn it. Here's the goddamn hiding mechanics. It's like terrible journey. Wait a minute. Wasn't this door locked? This door was locked. How did we get in? You need to hide before it's too late. Look around you and find a place where you can go undetected. Once you've interacted with a hiding place, it will appear on a map the following symbol. So that's what they are. They're hiding places. Fuck! There's a running button as well. Okay, it's gotta be that closet. It's gotta be a good closet. Or a mall.
Hide, you idiot.
Get in! Get the fuck in! Get the fuck in! Loser! No. Ew. 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 You managed to hide from the darkness, but the worst is yet to come. Try to keep a level head. To calm down, follow the rhythm of your heartbeat by pressing left trigger, right trigger when the white border reaches the center of the circle. Chat, is this the part where I tell you I don't have rhythm? Don't let your heart beat too fast, or you'll start to panic. Above all else, don't look at it. Just believe the heart of a dead guy, just like the heart of the card, but no cards. This is the death card we were talking about earlier. I'm gonna fuck this up. Oh my god, okay.